Earl Robert of Huntington was a generous and respected nobleman, known throughout the land as someone who did everything in his power to help those less fortunate than himself. When the war came, the Earl himself joined his men on the battlefield to fight for his homeland and protect the weak. He was gone for many years as the war raged on. But when he returns, he finds his home much changed. The corrupt sheriff of Nottingham has seized the wealth of all the noblemen who had fought in the war and rules with an iron fist. Robert soon learns that his own family is dead, murdered while trying to stand up to the cruel sheriff. In his rage, he confronts the sheriff of Nottingham, only to meet with a nasty surprise. Unprepared for the power the sheriff holds, Robert's recklessness leads him to failure. He flees into the Sherwood Forest with the sheriff's men in pursuit. Due to the dark stories that surround the forest, they are reluctant to follow him, and he soon loses his pursuers. Robert's new adventure is about to begin, as he chooses a new identity for himself, no longer the nobleman Earl Robert, but the outlaw Robin Hood. On the run from the sheriff's men, the former nobleman Robert must make a new life for himself in the forbidding Sherwood Forest. Stage complete. Chapter 1, Sherwood Forest.
It looks like I've lost them for now. I never thought I'd find myself as an outlaw. What a dark turn of events. Once the war ended, I assumed I was returning home to a life of peace. Instead, I feel like I've fallen into a new war. Well, I won't let things stay this way. I will stop the Sheriff of Nottingham if it's the last thing I do. First, I need to figure out how I'm going to survive while on the run. It'll be too dangerous for me to use my real name. As a boy, I was called Robin. That should be safe enough for now.
As Robin creeps through the Sherwood Forest, he runs into a large man armed with a staff. Thinking the sheriff's men have found him, Robin fights back. To his surprise, however, he soon learns that the other man thought the exact same thing of him.
Do whatever you please, but I'll never surrender to you or the sheriff.
Sheriff? Hang on. You think I'm working for the Sheriff of Nottingham?
Aren't you?
Not a chance. And here I thought you were someone the sheriff sent in here to root us out.
I'm on the run, actually. He was going to have me executed, but I managed to escape. Any enemy of his is a friend of mine.
Well met, then. I'm known as Little John.
You can call me Robin. Robin Hood. Yes, Robin Hood.
Follow me. There are some people I'd like you to meet.
Thank you.
Stage complete.
Stage complete.
This is our camp.
There's more than I expected here. You've all managed to avoid the sheriff's men?
Aye. They're all terrified to enter the forest. They think it's haunted. And guess who's responsible for those hauntings?
So you fool them into thinking the forest is haunted, which means they're never able to catch you. That's wonderful!
Jeweled brooch found. Jeweled brooch found. Jeweled brooch found. Stage complete. Thank you. Stage complete.
Someone I'd like you to meet.
Who's this now?
My name is Robin Hood. Will Scarlet, it's a pleasure to meet you. Come to join the fight against his lordship, eh?
Lordship?
The sheriff is effectively a lord now. He's the only man in the area who still holds power. He got rid of everyone who opposed him.
Yes, I know.
Don't be put off by Will's appearance. He's one of the best swordsmen I've ever met. And Will? Robin here might not look like much.
Hey!
But he's actually quite a fighter. Together we can build a force that will really give the sheriff something to worry about.
Stage complete.
Thank you.
Stage complete. Jeweled brooch found. Jeweled brooch found. Jeweled brooch found. Jeweled brooch found. Thank you. Stage complete.
Thank you.
Stage complete.
It's amazing how much more hospitable this place seems than when I first arrived.
Proves you can't trust your first impression.
Heh, all those things we stole from the sheriff certainly didn't hurt. I'd like to take it a step further. We're just nuisances to him. It's time we became a threat to his reign.
You mean as revolutionaries?
Oh, I like the sound of that. So be it. From now on, we're revolutionaries against the Sheriff of Nottingham.
Chapter 1, upgrades finished. Determined to free Nottingham, Robin Hood makes good use of his skills to fight back against the corrupt sheriff. Stage complete. Chapter 2, The Noble Thief. To help strike back at the sheriff, Robin Hood and the others plan to rob the rich and give the wealth to the people who have suffered under the new leadership. As Robin searches a noblewoman's house, however, she comes out of hiding and confronts him with a sword. He prepares to fight until he hears shouts from outside.
Now you're in for it. The sheriff's men have this place surrounded.
What?
Did you think you could keep getting away with what you're doing?
Please, my lady, you don't seem like a cruel person.
Cruelty has nothing to do with it. You merry men pretend to be honorable, but you're nothing but thieves and robbers.
I'd love to stay and prove you wrong, but I won't let myself be captured today. I hope we meet again.